Kolbe index is pretty simple, very straightforward. It is an assessment of your strengths, your natural abilities, the way you do creative problem solving. So it's not how smart you are. It's not your personality type at all. It's how do you get things done when you do it the best, when you do it your natural way. So what are your natural inclinations in problem solving?